Hi guys, Coach Eric here with Elevate Interval Fitness. We're going to talk about your skill of the week. We're going to talk about the rotational row using the TRX suspension strap. So we're going to start with that overhand grip, all right? As we grab that overhand grip, we're going to walk the feet in, dig the heels on the ground, toes up, bring the hips in line with the shoulders and heels, squeeze the abs, squeeze the butt. With your elbows just under shoulder level, we're going to start pulling those elbows back as you rise up, rotate, bringing the elbows in tight, underhand grip now. Your palms face the ceiling, squeeze the shoulder blades, lower back down, and as we rotate, back to overhand grip. Again, elbows no higher than the shoulders. Drive in, pull, squeeze, keep the eyes on that anchor point. Keep your core nice and tight, making sure the hips do not sag. You maintain tension in the line, you maintain nice tight core. As always, when we're on the TRX, if we wanna make things tougher, we're gonna walk our feet in toward the wall easier, we're gonna walk away. Your TRX rotational row.